Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome over here to the entry list video, or the roster video, whatever you want to call it, for the NASCAR Phillips Cup Series Season 7. All 42 spots are filled. We have new drivers, we have old drivers, and we have even old drivers who make the return in the sport. In this video I will show you all the schemes we have and all the drivers we have. First of all, we have to make an announcement, and that is a very sad announcement. Probably most of you have already noticed. Some may not if you don't have Facebook. Driver of the number 10 Cadillac in this Phillips Cup Series, or in the number 10 Dodge in the Stark Super Speedway Series. Tessa Jackson, Phillips Cup Series Season 2 champ and multi-time winner or something. Tessa Jackson has sadly passed away due to injuries in a very bad accident she suffered at the Dragonet Super Speedway qualifying race number 3. It was last weekend, and she hit the pit wall and the car completely disintegrated into it. And Tessa Jackson, she had to be transported to a local hospital with critical injuries, life-threatening injuries, and unfortunately roughly 26 hours later or something she passed away in the hospital. So this is the first time that we have lost a Dutch driver in NASCAR. It's not the first time we've lost a driver, as we already have I think it was Mark Ishter, part of Joshua Michael's team, and Jane Pinto has already lost three drivers. Jackie Salas recently, also 2 weeks ago or something, or no, it was the same weekend as Tessa Jackson. So that's a really unfortunate and terrible situation. So we are very we are just very sad for her loss, and we wish the best wishes to her family, friends, colleagues, everybody over here in NASCAR. And this is not the way we wanted to start the Phillips Cup Series Season 7. So she was locked in this sport, and she was again going to be driving number 10 Valvoline Cadillac with a completely new paint scheme. But well, the number 10 Cadillac will not be available for other drivers, as it's Tess's car, just like the number 3 car for Dale Earnhardt. And maybe sometime there will be somebody else driving the number 10 car, but not now. So that's very sad. And thus, what will this have for consequences? Well, this just it is really incredible. I still can't believe that has happened. Tessa Jackson, she has been in the Phillips Cup Series ever since Season 1. She still has the most wins of all drivers in the Phillips Cup Series, with a total of 7 wins. It was 7 wins, yeah. Got her most, or her last win at the, what was it again? Race City Speedway or something, in Canada. The Starbucks Super Speedway Series, that race has been delayed. Not cancelled, but delayed. We will not be returning to the Dragonet Super Speedway ever in any series, at least none of my series. And my drivers have decided that if somebody else decides to go to Dragonet Super Speedway, they will not drive there, as this is just a too dangerous racetrack. And for the Phillips Cup Series, most of these cars have gotten a decal. You know what, I will just show you. This is, by the way, a new car. This will not be driving soon, but you can see there on the C-pillar there's a decal, the number 10, it says. If you want to take a closer look at that, you can do that. It's on the Facebook page made by Joseph Nesso. So once again, thank you for Joseph Nesso for both the decal and your support, and I want to thank everybody for the support they give. So you know what, we will just go to some happier news and take you through all the drivers. First of all, let's start with the Hornet over here, the Nissan Hornet, driven by Jos Leven Aert. But she has not only this paint scheme, but she also has participating scheme with Viessmann as a sponsor. Two Nissans for her, she will be making her return to Phillips Cup Series Season 5 champ. Then we got the number 4 car, which will be for Jordan Culp, making his debut in the Phillips Cup Series after he drove all the races in the Starbuck Super Speedway Series Season 4 so far. So Jordan Culp now making his debut in the Phillips Cup Series as well. The 8th car will be for Ray Takeda, one of 3 cars for Chaos Motorsports. And fun thing, all 3 are having a different manufacturer. So this is the 8th car for Ray Takeda. Then we got the 9th car for Makoto Iguchi. Was already locked in and had already seen and paint and, well, the thing, the cars. Confusion. But this is the number 9 Napa car, which will be Makoto Iguchi's primary, I understand. So then we got the number 01 car, which is Inge Lambuliana. Ooh, hair in my throat. Inge Lambuliana also was a very good friend of Tessa Sato Jackson. He used to be former teammate. They did great together. Have been in the Phillips Cup Series ever since Season 1 together. So it was really tough for her as well. The 04 car of Joshua Michaels with a new scheme and new manufacturer as well. A new sponsor. Then we got the 06 car for Chris Washer with Red Bull and Mobil 1 as a sponsor. And this is still one of my favorite cars, but I keep saying that all the time. It is really, really, I'm really happy with this car. So Chris Washer, the 06 Mercedes. People say Mercedes. So I need to start saying Mercedes and not Mercedes. Yeah, in Dutch we say Mercedes, but Mercedes. Never mind. We got the 08 car for Emily Michaels with Quicksilver as a sponsor and Ford Taurus as a manufacturer. And I understand Ray Takeda was driving the 8 car, and the same 8 car, or the number 8, was also on the Phillips car, driven by Emily Michaels. So maybe if you want to, Joshua Michaels, I can convert it, but not now yet. First, I want to get this season started, so. The 09 car is for Diana Vasquez, as far as I think it is pronounced. Second entry of Jane Pinter's team. So Diana Vasquez in the 09 Citgo Buick. Then we got a completely new car. This is the number 12 Nismo Nissan Skyline. Actually, it says Nismo, but it's also Monster Energy as main sponsor. So, car painted by Joseph Nesta, and I gotta say he did an amazing job on this thing. It really looks great, and how simple you can have a paint scheme with just black scheme with some green roof, Monster Energy logo on the hood and on the side, but then stretch out. It still looks fabulous. So, amazing job by Joseph Nesta on painting this car. The only Nissan Skyline in the field, and we have, by the way, also a new record. We have 27 different manufacturers, and most of manufacturers have only one car, like just like this Nissan Skyline, also one car. So, and the 13 car is also one car, Cadillac number 13 for Ian Dutta, one of the last people to sign. There were three people, Ian Dutta, Dion Scott and Nick Pericles. They were willing to sign up, but there were two spots open, three drivers. So the first, I just said the first two to comment on what car they want, they can get in. All three had something like, oh, I want to join, and then they chose either no car, or they didn't, or they chose a car which was taken. So, and eventually Ian Dutta and Dion Scott are in, and Dion Scott is somebody who has been in the Phillips Cup Series before, but a really long time ago, Phillips Cup Series Season 1, he raced full season, well, not full season, except for Daytona, and after that he disappeared, and now he's back again in Season 7, six seasons later, Dion Scott. So, next car, still one of my favorites, actually, the number 17 car from Nicole Trnovic, with the Falcon Tire Mazda, and Mazda making his debut also in the Phillips Cup Series. There are two new manufacturers who came after this, and one you already saw a few moments ago. The other one I haven't even painted the car for yet. I only finished that manufacturer 1 or 2 days ago, so great. Next car is Anna Gregg in the 18 car. Here's another Monster Energy car, and also Anna Gregg and Nicole Trnovic. Really, some people commented on that they wanted this Deco, I asked it in first intention, then I thought, well, you know what, I can just put it or slap that deco on every single car I can. Not every car can do that, because on some cars I don't have the TGA file. Well, I can do that, I can export it, but some cars also have a sponsor already on there, so. And I don't like putting decals over sponsors, so. 18 car for Anticrack as well. Then we got this number 21 car. This one is not taken by anybody except for that this will be my car. Volvo is a manufacturer new to the sport with IKEA on as a sponsor and Polestar. And Polestar Volvo or Volvo Polestar Racing is a new team also in the V8 Supercars. So, and now they are over here. And the Scott McLaughlin and Robert Dahlgren are the two drivers in the V8 Supercars. Scott McLaughlin just got a podium, a second place finish in the second race ever in Volvo in the V8 Supercar, so that's amazing. And now Volvo is also coming to the Philips Cup Series. We have this car, and we have the number 22 with a reverse paint scheme, and that is reversed with the dark blue and the yellow, the lighter blue over there, where it says Polestar is on both cars the same, so. And those cars will be available for replacement signups after race number 5. So, 23 cars for Jason Sinclair. There are two Sinclairs in the field. Isaac Sinclair will be in the 32. So, 23, 32, fun. Then we got the 24 car, Dom Capps returning again. But this time he's the only Capps returning. Then we got the number 27 car of Jane Pinter in the My Little Pony Mercedes. And he is also considering moving to Mazda, but well, maybe he wants to go to Volvo as well. And the new manufacturer is Seat as well. Seat. Spanish manufacturer also has the Seat Ibiza. You probably know it, or Seat Cupra. Leon also there, so fun. And still on my list, I have Opel, Kia, Peugeot and Renault, but I will have to find good pictures of that, and then I can work on those cars, but that will come later. Replacement signups, one or two or something. Keith Batson in the number 30 car. How long am I recording? 12 minutes. Long video. Keith Batson in the number 30 car made it, and he is back again for another season, but if he doesn't comment, he's out again. So then we got the number 32 car of Cassandra Renzi. Three schemes for this number 31 car, all painted by the Enrage Performance team. And this car is Andrea Eriksson. And I still have to think about how we're going to do this, because as you all know, there may be one driver per race, or one driver per season, and that driver may miss three races in the Philips Cup Series. But I still have to consider, I haven't actually thought about doing this, how I'm going to do it. But Andrea Eriksson, she has a pole in last season. She got a pole somewhere, I'm not sure where. But and that would mean that she would be in the shootout race. I'm not sure what the name of the race will be, but that will come later. That race will be next weekend, not this weekend, next weekend. So the 31 car will be driven by Andrea Eriksson then. But if she does get the win and get those points, the question will be, does she get it, or does Cassandra Renzi get it, and would that then count as one of those three races? But well, that will come later. I will have to think about it, and that will be fine and worked out. Then we got the number 32 car of Isaac Sinclair with Lincoln as a manufacturer and Tissot and Dollar General as sponsors. Jeremy Duby is back in the Wayland Modified Tour Chevy. And Sean Howell is back in his band cars. There are 8 of them. And actually, the only band I've ever listened to are Of Mice and Men and A Day to Remember, to be honest. So that's the 38 car. Then we got the 39 car. Honda also making his debut in the Philips Cup Series with Annie Thomas in the number 39 Acer and Packard Bell sponsored Honda. So this is the only Honda in the field. The 49 was not taken. So then we got the 41 car for Beth Black, not Keith Black, but this time it's Beth Black, his daughter. So two cars, two Dodge Chargers for Beth Black. And since these, well, they are different Chargers, but that's fine. So just the same. And don't make a difference between also also don't make a difference between the old Fusion and the new Fusion. My rule is you have one manufacturer per car. So then we got the number 43 car for Tina Anderson the third, and somewhere I read that she's from India, but I'm not sure. So Tina Anderson the third in the FedEx Express Freight Ground and Office Hun. No, Subaru this is. 48 cars for Zachary Robinson with Lotus as a sponsor and Chevy SS as a manufacturer. Here we got the number 51 car for Sonic Horse with Golf as a sponsor and Deutsche Post as a sponsor. And we got the 55 car, not the 25, but the 55 for Kevin Waters. I changed this number from 25 to 55 for Kevin Waters. So Starbucks as a sponsor. And this is the only Skoda in the field. This 97 was not taken. So the 57 car is for E.G. Robinson, the first person to sign up actually from the on the sign up video. So Robinsons have now three drivers in the field, so that's going to be looking good for them. The 61 car with Zach Sasser as a driver and Top Notch Designs as a sponsor. This is one of the three alphas, and well, oddly enough, no, it's not at all at all. The other alphas are also owned by the Top Notch Racing team. So here you have Joseph Nesto in his number 62 with a Shumi scheme, the Top Notch Design scheme, and a UCOZ.com scheme or UCOS, whatever. And the 63 car for Beth Sinise with Top Notch Designs as a sponsor. Then we got the 67 car for Debbie Myers with Matmut as a sponsor and also LG as a sponsor. But this may change soon as she's not having an LG anymore because her LG sucks. Then we got the number 69 car of Kelly Waters with two schemes. This is the Dell scheme and this is the Norton scheme. Indeed, we now have two Norton cars as well. So we have two Monster Energy cars and two Norton cars. We almost had two Valvoline cars, but unfortunately Tesla is not driving the number 10 Valvoline car. And I think there may be other manufacturers which have two cars, well, but which aren't teammates. There are of course now two IKEA Volvos which are teammates. So, and there are two golf cars. They are teammates as well. So the number 72 cars for John Cittadino. This is his secondary scheme, and this is his primary scheme with XPEDX or something as a sponsor. I still have no clue what XPEDX is. I have honestly no clue. So Camaro, the only Camaro in the field. The 77 car is for Denise Steinauer with Windows 8 as a sponsor, the third APIA over here. And there, as with Golf as a sponsor, the reverse paint scheme from Sonic Courses car. And normally there's like a trend in having cars for the with cars for the same team or something or whatever. I'm not sure what it was in season 6, but way of painting. But now this season it seems to be like reverse paint schemes. Like we have now this two golf cars. We have Aileen Side has two reverse paint scheme. The IKEA cars have two reverse paint. I love reverse paint scheme. Oh yeah, we had the stripe on the on top of the car, like on the 31 car. I can just show it quickly. Like you have this white stripe over here. That is something that we also had for the past few seasons. So 81 car is for Daniel Voiles with Kickstart Energy, Mountain Dew Kickstart Energy Fruit Punch or something as a sponsor. The only Audi in the field, I believe. So yeah, that's quite amazing. The other two Audis were not taken. Well, one was for Blake Hochschild and the other one was for Sam Brady, and both did not sign up. So that is not very odd that there was only on one Audi in the field. 82 car, weird thing is that Audi is a the champion car. Like Sam Brady won championship in Audi, but also weird things, your champion is not going to be returning this season unless he somehow makes the replacement sign up. So 82 car with Linkin Park and Rise Against as a sponsor over here on 82 of Alien Suiten for Seal Racing, and this is the second one with reverse paint scheme as said. Then we got the number 85 car with a Citroën as a manufacturer, the only Citroën in the field, and Izod as a sponsor for Denise van Leeuwen making her first full season. And she did actually pretty good in the past few races. She has not won yet, but she almost won the qualifying race in the Starbucks Super Speedway Series, so finished third or something. Next car is the number 94 car with Vitafor1 as a sponsor and BMW as a manufacturer. And there were like a zillion BMWs last season. I think there's like five or six or something. Now there are only three cars left, three BMWs. Two are owned by a race performance team, and this is the other one. With Vitafor1 as a sponsor, an endurance team, it is Start People as well, for Jackie Tang. Then we got the number 95 car, Andrew Robinson, as a manufacturer, and this car is on the Chevy body, but really weird. I did not paint this car, I did not make this car, so. Oh well. And then we got the number, finally, the number 98 car for Saya Asumi. This car will be run in the speed week, during the speed weeks. We also have GoPro as a sponsor, and this one, PA Works, Good Smile Company or something. So ladies and gentlemen, those are all your cars. If there's anything which is not right, let me know. There will be some rules throughout the season. Well, everybody has to comment at least one of the first five races. And also the shootout does count. So if you have commented on the shootout, then you're fine till race number 10. And then from race number 6 till 10, you also have to comment at least once. And then, or maybe 6 to 11th, it will be race 6 to 11 or something. So we'll see who does comment. And if there will not be a comment, there will be replacement signups. See ya. Replacement signups, and that will be with the run and draw again. So everybody picks a car, and I throw all those papers with names in a big hat, and I grab one of them, or two, or three, depending on how many free spots there are. So don't ask if you want to be, or if you can be a replacement driver, because there will be replacement signups first then. So there will be a shootout soon. Then there will be the duels, which will have a practice qualifying first of 10 or 15 minutes. I think 10 minutes, it will now 15. Ah, whatever. We'll see. 10 or 15 minutes. Then there will be dual race number 1 and dual race number 2. Nobody or everybody is locked in the race because we have 42 drivers, so that's perfect. And then the Daytona 500, there will be 22 races, 5 chase races. There will be 16 chasers, which will be the top 12 in points. 3 winners from 13th till, what will it be? From 13th till 25th, it was 25th. Plus the All-Star winner. The All-Star race will be halfway home, so after 11 races. And I think that is all you need to know. And if you have any questions, let me know. I think most of you guys already know the format and how these races will be. The races will be fairly long, so if you want to step out, I know that Austin Ogo stepped out of it at one point. That's fine, just let me know. Or don't comment. That's also fine, but oh well. So I hope that this is going to be a great season. Once again, this is going to be a long season. The previous season lasted for 7 or 8 months or so. I think this one will be as well, as I'm going to be away in the holidays for pretty long. So it will be only in the weekends, and if I am busy in weekends, which I'm going to be for the coming 2 weeks, there will not be too many racing. So. Well, for now, I want to thank you for watching. Oh, by the way, for the for the shootout, there are going to be around 16 cars, I believe. So all the pole sitters from all the seasons. And the All-Star race, I'm not sure yet, so we'll see. For now, I want to thank you for watching. And, well, if you are in this, or in the Philips Cup Series season, Philips Cup Series season 7, thank you for signing up. And otherwise, good luck with the replacement signups, I would say. Hopefully it's going to be a great season. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a fantastic season. So, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for signing up. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you then in the NASCAR Phillips Cup Series Season 7 in 2014. That's still recording. That's fun.